The spectacular new U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis, Minnesota will host today's Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. The waving of the checkered flags at the top of the finish line jump signifies to the riders this 450 qualifying session is over. Here's a look at the results. The riders will be making their gate picks now as they get ready for the upcoming heat races. Here come the big bikes rolling into the stadium. The highly anticipated start of the first 450 heat race. The tension is really starting to build as these riders are hoping to secure the direct transfer to the main event. It's time to go racing. Thank you. heat race. The top four riders move on straight to the main event tonight. The others, well, they head to the semifinals. The mechanics are giving their riders a last bit of encouragement. A fresh set of goggles are now in place. The engines are set to come to life, and we are ready for another round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Hi, everybody. I'm Ralph Shaheen. Welcome to U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis, Minnesota. This should be a spectacular battle for the win. Here we go. Time for the main event. You can hear the cheers. He is the crowd favorite. Will that be too much pressure or the motivation for him to get the win? The 30-second board is up. Keep an eye on the gate. It's about to drop. Thank you. checkers have waved, and all of the riders have crossed the finish line jump. While our winner heads to the podium, let's take a look at the final results. Those three were phenomenal. They definitely were the stars of the night and earned a spot on the podium.